Honourable Member for Calgary Shepherd.
Mr. Speaker, I rise to bring to the attention of this House the recent rise in human rights abuses and perpetrated against minority groups in Pakistan. The Baloch Human Rights Organization reports that this past August alone, 91 people were extrajudicially executed and 138 individuals have disappeared. Women and children are the primary victims of these violations. Just days before Christmas, on December 17th, at least nine members of the Christian community lost their lives in a terrorist attack at a Methodist church in Balochistan's capital. The Mohajir people have also been regular victims of these increasing violent attacks. On January 14th, Hasan Zafar Arif, a professor of philosophy, was abducted by law enforcement agents, brutally tortured and killed on the basis of his criticism of the political and economic system in Pakistan, as well as his well-known allegiance to the Mutahida Kami movement, or the MQM. Today, I ask that all members join me in condemning these violations of human rights in Pakistan and recognize Canada's duty to work towards the elimination of sectarian and ethnic violence. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.